this one is one of my favorites. It's a ballad written by Aguizu called Aoto, and it's a dedication to his son.